I'm Lyndell Werling, and I was so fortunate to be here today with Elaine Swann, who is the nation's leading etiquette expert. We filmed a couple of segments for the finest women in TV. Let me state that over, the finest women in real estate TV talk show. And Elaine shared with us these great tips, how to write a proper thank you note and when to do it. What does it mean to have etiquette in business? And also three principles that we can all consider in order to understand how to demonstrate and execute on etiquette. I'm going to turn this over to her. And again, just thank you for spending the time with us today. It was fantastic.
Yeah, it was really great. So glad to be here. I'm thankful for the opportunity and happy that I can share this information. And hopefully the folks will pass it along and we'll just spread the etiquette love.
That's right, and you should tune in to The Finest Women in Real Estate, and when you see this episode, just take a couple quick notes and we'll all get along better.
Absolutely.
Thank you.